upon a time, there was a little red hen. She lived on a farm with a dog, a cat, and a duck. One day, the little red hen found a grain of wheat. She asked her friends, "Will you help me plant it?" "No," replied the three friends. So the little red hen planted the grain of wheat herself. Soon, the grain of wheat became a plant. The little red hen asked her friends, "Will you help me cut the wheat?" "No," said her friends. The little red hen cut the wheat. She took it to the mill. From the mill, she got some flour. She took it home. She worked very hard and she worked alone. She baked some bread. The dog, the cat, and the duck said, "Can we have some bread too?" The kind little hen said, "You did not help me, but I will share my bread with you." Thank you.